Like we always do about this time.
Hey, what's good? It's your boy Tommy Guns. We're here at Delaware State University for my Boomer Def Jam listening session. We're just getting started. Everybody's about to come through. You see, we got the food over here playing. You know, we're about to play a bunch of new Def Jam music. Rocko album in stores, March 18th, Rick Ross in stores this Tuesday. Jan and Mariah Horton. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, we do Def Jam College all day.
Big ride, man. Been out here in WBSU. Double State. Stand up. Def Jam, what's good? Good luck coming through, my man. DJ Tommy Gunn.
Back to the thunder. Round 6 and 6
and
0. It's good. Yeah, we had the Def Jam listening session at Delaware State University. See how we doing. Rocko playing all the joints, you know what I mean?
Work.
Rob,
you know the big Ross strengths, Triller, album right. Sampler. Try to get them to go get that, Ross. You feel me? You know what I mean?
Amen.
Get them units out there.
Right up. Joint right here is another joint off the Rocko album. It's called I Woke Up This Morning. Like I said, March 18th, Rocko.
It's crazy.
It's crazy. You know what I'm saying? This right here is self-made, name of the album. He's on So Def, and it's the next joint on there. You know what I mean? Let me know what y'all think. Come up to us and let us know what you think. You know what I'm saying? Named Razor. This joint is called Rain. Something for the ladies. Check it out. It's crazy. It's for the ladies right here. Yeah. Rain.
Okay, we right here at Delaware State. What do you feel about this new song by Razor called Rain?
I like the song. It's cute.
It's
cute?
Because
these guys, it is cute. They'll hear more than I do. I think it's cute.
Okay, how you feel about this new song by Razor?
Wanna show you? I like it, it's nice.
Yeah,
I just told I like the song. I'm gonna play it all the time. Give me
five. So would you go buy the album?
Yeah.
How you feel about this song right here?
This song right here, it's nice. It's a mellow song, you know, it's not too rough. I listen to it on my closet.
That's what's up. So would you go buy the album?
I buy this Ross album.
All right, Ricky Ross.
On this album.
Hey, that's Razor. But she will buy that Rick Ross album.
Yeah,
but
yeah. I'm filling the main deck.
I buy this one.
That's what it is.
That joint right there is Razor. Next up is New Sharifa. This joint is on, it's called On Fire. You know, Sharifa from DTP. This joint's another joint for the ladies. Let me know what y'all think.
What's good, my man? Hey, how you feel about this Sharifa song featuring Jadakiss?
That's good. I like the beat to it. I mean, the keys sound good. The chorus sound good. The hook is nice, too. A lot of hooks is nice.
That's what it is. That's what it is. My man, how you feel about it?
That's not like that Sunday, like cleaning up the house music and shit. Like, I like that, man. That's good.
That's cool. That's cool. Madame, how you feel about this Sharifa song featuring Jadakiss?
This song right here?
Yeah.
This song is fire.
Can you rock with it?
I can rock with it. Jadakiss is a hot artist anyway. Like,
oh, yeah,
you
definitely.
Feel me?
Definitely.
Very hot artist, so it's a hot track.
Most definitely. So would you go buy this album?
I would.
What about that Rick Ross song?
I mean, of course. That's Rick Ross. Like, he a boss. Like, okay. For now.
I've been doing it for like over a year now, but what about the newcomer, Rocko?
Rocko, I like the single, and I like the second single. I would have to hear a couple of more songs to see if I would get the album. But,
okay, that's what it is. That's what it is. Sharifa, right?
Yeah.
How you like the song?
It's okay. I have to grow on me first before I can, you know, make a decision.
But you gotta hear it a few more times?
Yeah.
That's what I. Now, the last song that was played by Razor called Rain. How you feel about that song? You like it?
I like that song. I gotta hear, like, I'm the kind of person I have to hear songs a few more times to really tell whether or not I like the song or not, yeah. But I'm feeling it though.
I feel that. That's what it is. That's a good thing to hear. Now, Rocko, Rick Ross, tell me about those two. Would you go buy the albums?
I'll go buy Rock. I'll buy both.
Move
I'll
on.
Buy
yeah. That's what's up.
Yeah, I'm a fan. Yeah,
that's what's good. Mm-hmm. That's what it is. And what's your name?
Sandrine.
Sandrine?
Yes.
That's what it is. How you feel about this song by Sharifa?
It's good. It's something, you know, you can go to the club, whatever, and want to, whatever. It's good.
What's up? Would you buy the album?
I would.
All right, that track right there was Sharifa. The next show we're about to play is a new artist named Ace. He's DJ Khaled is actually on Def Jam now. We the Best Music Group. This is his first artist named Ace, featuring Rick Ross. This joint's crazy. And Phil is joining.
We the Best Def Jam. I introduce you to Ace. Ace. Let's get running.
It's too easy. We don't care what you know.
Introduce you to Ace! Ace! Let's skip Monday!
Dance floor!
It's too easy. We don't count money no more, we waited. Let's get it.
Hey, knock, knock, bang, bang, where the cash at? You ain't gotta leave you bloody